When this virus happened and kept spreading into the entire globe, they told us the only way to survive was to stay home, completely isolated from the world. As a dancer, my creativity came from people at the studio and learning more about dance outdoors. But now my freedom of creativity was blocked. But it wasn't all about me. It's hard to not feel discouraged after all the things that's happening, especially in this pandemic. But we are going to get through this sooner or later. And what matters is to stay positive. So I had to stay positive and keep doing what I'm most passionate about, which is dance.
Please be good to me.